I decided to stay in the same studio.
Okay.
Set up, and I called Marco Mendoza was back in town then, and I called my drummer Dean Castronovo.
Yep.
And so I figured I wanted to do like a late 60s, 70, you know, early 70s experimental power trio with vocals.
Okay.
And so these guys came in now, and we just started going at it the same way. I had some rough sketches of ideas, but pretty much made this stuff up on the spot again with these guys. And we wrote on the spot, and then I had Jack Blades come in and help me with lyrics. And Jack and I had worked on a few songs at his house where I didn't really know where the song was going to go. Mm-hmm. And that's what prompted me to just, why don't we do another record? I had like a year off from touring, so I just said, I never get this kind of time off, so I think I'm going to take advantage of it and try to get creative here. I love, you know, creating in the studio when you truly are just free to do whatever you want. You know, and you don't have a certain type of
record. The record company is telling you what to do and what to make.
I didn't even know what kind of record it was going to be.
Right.
You know, and that was kind of the beauty of it. Just let it come out from day to day. And what it turned out to be is the record is all over the map. Mm. I mean, you listen to one song and you go, wow, that's great. Sounds like Santana a little bit. Mm-hmm. And you listen to another song and you go, wow, man, that's heavy. It sounds like King's X and somebody else,
right,
Hendrix,
right.
You know. And every song has got like a different little niche to it. And it just turned out to be really colorful, you know. And that record is done, and it's sitting there. I've just been getting the artwork, and then we're going to figure out when we're going to release it this year.
Okay, so it will be this year. You think maybe by summer, possibly? Or
I would say summer. Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe even take this little project on the road. You see that happening?
I definitely want to do it.
Yeah.
I'm actually talking with my booking agency, CAA, right now about doing a tour around September.
Okay, with just this outfit, right? Marco and Dean, maybe?
I'll have to see where Marco is.
Okay.
Right now, I know that Smith has got some time put aside, and Dean will definitely be available. But I'm talking to a lot of other guitar players. I'm not really talking about, you know, like a G3 type tour, but I've got a whole concept for it, and they really like the idea, and I don't want to tell you exactly what it is. Somebody will beat me to it. But, you know, I do want to get out there solo-wise, and I'm going to take the time and energy to do it. Yeah.